some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all. Just toying with the competition a little. What a shot by Andre the Giant. A lot of momentum behind that flying forearm. Drops the fist on him. Tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
His clothesline finds the mark. His presence felt there. Big Show fans with some reason to worry about here. Headed into this match, seeing his partner look extremely confident.
Well, it's not dire consequences for him here, which is good. But just in case, he might want to think about getting his partner in there for a bit.
Looking to catch him off guard. And Big Show has so much strength, it's almost impossible for anybody to hold him down for a three count.
And the match continues.
Can he end it quickly? And Big Show with a quick kick out.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
Targeting the neck there. Quick pin. Well, I thought he had to pin for sure.
Gonna take a lot more than that to keep the 7-footer down.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message. The Samoan spike should end this here.
Nobody does it quite like him.
He can do it here. And Big Show powers out.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
He might have it. Down with a power bomb.
He's back in control here.
They did it! They won the match!